Trident.
I have opposed nuclear weapons ever since. And this year, perhaps, the decision will come about whether or not the UK should renew the Trident nuclear system. This is, without a shadow of a doubt, one of the biggest and most important decisions that the UK Parliament will take in this term. It is the norm, it is the rule in the world today to be nuclear free. It is the exception to the rule to possess nuclear weapons. Trident is immoral. How can we expect to persuade other countries to disarm or not to arm if we continually send the message that we think our security depends on nuclear weapons? That argument.
Greetings and solidarity from Wales. It gives me great pleasure to march along so many people who want to see an end to nuclear weapons. It is never acceptable, it is never justifiable to unleash weapons of mass destruction on a population.
And we're here with a message that we want the government to hear loud and clear. And that is that to contemplate using nuclear weapons, which would kill tens of millions of civilians and destroy huge swathes of this beautiful planet, is both illegal and immoral. And that's why we say so loudly and clearly that in seeking to replace our nuclear weapons, this government is in breach of international law. We say stop Trident now.
It's a great pleasure to be here today with so many people to campaign against Trident. Because we cannot afford Trident in any sense of the word. Trident is a weapon of mass destruction. We're told that we need Trident to stop wars. Our governments don't seem to notice that we're embroiled in wars across the world. But the war on terror started 15 years ago is still continuing in Afghanistan, in Iraq, in Libya, and in Syria. I am very, very proud that we have a leader of the Labour Party who opposes wars and who opposes nuclear weapons.
Because everyone who's taken part in this democratic discussion and debate about the future of the defence of this country has a right to be heard, a right to be on the streets, and a right to make their voice known before any crucial decision is taken. I first joined the campaign for nuclear disarmament when I was 16 years old, and I'm still a member only a short time later. CND and the wider peace movement play an absolutely vital role in our society. Speak up for human rights, and whilst many of our media will never give any of you the credit for it, actually have an enormous effect on the politics of this country. I remember the vote on Syria. I remember the demonstrations over the Iraq war and many, many others.
Chief Peace. Through democracy, through respect for human rights, through ending inequality, through sharing resources, you don't achieve peace by planning for war and grabbing each other's resources and not respecting each other's human rights. We are not alone. There are many people around the world that have stood up to be counted, who wanted a non-nuclear future for their country and their planet. Today's demonstration is an expression of many people. It's public opinion and many people's views. A lot of people said, well, maybe it's utterly irrelevant, maybe you shouldn't really be there. I want to be here because of my belief in a nuclear-free future. Because this demonstration. Thank you for showing that you care, and thank you for wanting a peaceful future for this.